Good morning. Yan, taas ng araw. So right now, I'll do a headlight restoration. So as you can see, nag-oxidize na siya. You know. So I will try this product. Salmon is not sponsored. Ayan, ayan daw mangyari. Yun yung una, tapos gaganon daw. So try natin. So nandito yung mga polish nasa loob, ay mga liha. Ayan. So sabi sa instruction, if matindi yung oxidation like this one, see, if matindi oxidation, I will use 2000 grit. So let's see, guys. So ayan, guys, nakapirmi na yung camera ko. See, my angel eyes, gawa ko yan. So in the instruction sabi, pag matindi, ayan, may 2000 grit sandpaper, pero it's not paper. Sabi, gonna spray. Sprayan daw. So let's spray. Then let's sand. Boy. Ayun nga, natatanggal na. Ayan nga. You know. So tingnan natin. Let's see. Kakapagod. Looks better na. The 1000 is done.
Now let's use 3000.
Yan.
And then with the 3K, tingnan natin. Looks better, I guess. Dito sa kabila, still need work on 2,000. Kasi matindi pa dito. Right. Then 3,000 again. Now 4,000. Now 4,000 is done. Now let's put the applicator. So it says X pattern now, X pattern. So let's try to do an X pattern. Ano bang X? Pwede na siguro yan.
And then sabi, apply small quantity, X pattern, polish by hand. In a back and forth motion, repeat in up and down. And then sabi, wipe with microfiber cloth daw.
Let's see.
Yes, guys, it's still cloudy.
But it says repeat daw yung ano, yung procedure.
Not bad. It's a lot better. So yun guys, as you can see, it's a lot better now. Wala na yung mga ano, cloudy. Yun. So thanks for watching guys.